In today's video, I am going to show you how you can see the hidden last seen of a user on WhatsApp. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So if a user has hidden their last seen on WhatsApp or they have blocked you and now you want to see their last seen, then what you have to do is to open your Play Store and download this application from the Play Store called WA Admin Last Seen Tracker. Once the application is downloaded and installed, open it, then click on Start. Click on Next, tap on this Add Contact option. Okay, now you need to enter the name of the person of whom you want to see the last seen. Then enter their phone number. Once you have done that, click on this Add Contact option. Then click on Track. In my case, as you can see that it's not showing any sort of data. This is because this app only allows you to see the last seen only 2 times a day. And if you have exceeded the limit, which I have done, you will have to pay extra. So using this application, you can easily see the last seen of a person on WhatsApp if it's hidden. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.